Education Cabinet Secretary Jacob Kaimenyi is now curse-free.
How come?
At least for now. Last week, a faction of the council invoked a curse on the man at the helm of the Education Ministry after he apparently failed to apologize for remarks he made while in Meru and for failing to honor summons to appear before them. However, to Kaimenyi's relief, the curse has been lifted.
Lakini mzee wa Njuri Ncheke hastahili kuitwa mzee kama ataamka siku moja na kuanza kutupania mawe na mastuzi na mambo mabaya mabaya.
They accused the faction led by Linus Gathera of breaching the Njuri Ncheke protocol.
Kama Njuri Ncheke ni moja tu. Na wale wanasema iko Njuri Ncheke ingine mpya. Wamero wanajua Njuri Ncheke ni moja tu.
A written case of the bitter infighting was witnessed after the appointment of the majority leader in the Senate, Professor Kithure Kindiki, as the official spokesperson of the Ameru, a decision that led to a split in the Njuri Ncheke yet again. It is certain that the Njuri Ncheke is facing turbulent times, and the different positions taken by the elders have the rest of the country pondering over just who are the official spokesmen of the council. Willis Raburu, Citizen Live at 9.